over here.
Thank you. Well, thank you so much. You did a wonderful job. That was great. You just stay right there because we all have to come out at the end. This is a wonderful night for you. Well, we always like to bring something a little different for all of you. And I have four young ladies who do gymnastic acrobats. And they are tonight going to do it right here on the ground. So come on out, girls. Well, we'd like to introduce, this is Johnny B. Good. And this young dancer, Riley Turner, is Johnny B. Good. And his wife, Turner, we have Emma, stand up and wave. Alejandro, and Kiara Lady, and Marcia Russo, and they are a great group. They're going to do for you Johnny B. Good. Come on, everybody, get your guitars and walk.
Massachusetts outstanding team.
And in 1 week, me, Karen, I, and Of course, I'll bring your family. I'm headed to Orlando, Florida. She is going to compete in the National Miss America Teen Pageant. We have wonderful, wonderful young women passing through our doors, bringing so much good to a lot of lives here in the city. These two young ladies do a lot of volunteering and helping, and that is what is expected of a Cheryl McCormick dancer. We strive to make them better people, to believe in their community, and to believe in New Bedford. And with that said, hey guys, let's go, eh? Uh-huh.
Thank you.
now we'd like to bring out our team again. If you would come up, please, just for a moment. Come on. I know, breaking the rules, but it's okay. The next performance we have for you is to a piece of music called A Hunk of Burning Love. They get into this number like you would never believe.